We're ready. Let's do this.
Excellent. This is T'Chanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Uno, you must adapt. You must thrive no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Let's get...
First the Krogan conquered T'Chanka, and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
Here they come. I'm ready.
want some more?
One more.
Deploying combat drone.
Another round, Shepard. Tag the Keystone.
Then the Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy. An enemy only we could chase to their lair.
Keystone to continue the rite.
Now, all Krogan bear the Genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival.
To the right!
Combat drone ready!
down.
Company. Good. I want more.
You live, and you brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Word not Rex was the last.
My Krant gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction. Just the Warlord of Kyr,